How did this particular study report align with some of the other presentations that you witnessed at this conference?
I think the study in general aligned very well with the overall theme of the conference, which focused on many practical aspects of management of patients with melanoma, and also aligning the current practical issues with the research findings and the scientific advances, and also giving us an insight into future directions of research in patients with melanoma. I think the most active areas of research currently explore sequencing of therapies in patients with metastatic disease. Also, best combinatorial therapies, whether combination immunotherapies with immune checkpoint inhibition and viral-based therapies, or combination of immunotherapy and targeted therapies. Also, a very active area of research is looking into biomarkers of response, predictive biomarkers, and also monitoring biomarkers to help us understand who are the patients who best benefit from these treatment approaches and what treatments should be offered to each patient.